If you did watch Wizard versus Ark at Genesis, like I humble brag did in real life.
In real life, Phil was there at Genesis.
I was there. Now the Texans were getting pretty salty about the double up air, so let's hope Alan knows.
We'll see. I've actually never seen Alan's Falcon.
What?
I've only ever seen his Falcon.
I've never seen his blue Falcon. Usually he goes black.
So that's a hard mix-up in itself.
It is, and I don't know if that's actually the right choice on Battlefield. Oh my god, he's so fast.
So fast.
Don't know if that's the right choice on Battlefield either, because Matt going black here means he blends in with the background a little more.
It's true. And my name's Phil.
Alan not going black means that he sticks out a little more.
This is tech.
Yeah, maybe.
This is what we call tech.
Maybe it's because Matt is colorblind to the blue color. Don't quote me on that, please.
Oh my god,
the reverse upbe. Alan definitely would have DI'd that game if
that
it wasn't there.
That was a wicked down smash. What is Peen? Penny?
It's probably his girlfriend.
They're so cute.
I know.
Have you seen their posts?
We can. Too cute.
Matt, just
check him out on Facebook. Like their status updates.
Check him out on Facebook.
I don't know you, T651. Why is your tag like that? And why do we hang out all the time? And I don't even know.
Here's a Ken combo. That entire stock was Alan having a really tough time approaching, and Matt just calling him out with a lot of forward. Just
gets around the mark.
Ramen noodles. That was
indeed.
Quick.
Indeed.
Tetris situation.
Woo. Matt waits for the spot dodge. Like he always does.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Power shield.
Let's see if Alan can get something going here. Yeah, there's
a triple. Oh. Oh, let's go. Oh, hey, Tyson.
Reverse knee.
Okay, that makes more sense that you're modded now. I thought it was just some random unrecognizable tags.
Unrecognizable.
That'd be sick if Alan took this game, actually.
Let's see if Matt can. It's always around this percent that he starts to. It seems like he starts to struggle with finishing off the kill.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. He really went for that, though.
Yeah, Alan's Falcon is so fast. It's just.
Damn, Matt needs to stop getting caught by those side beasts.
Yeah.
Just shield. Crouch cancel. You need to move your mic closer.
I have to move my mic closer.
Yeah, because mine's fine, I think.
Alright.
It's really hard to lower the game sound, just because, like, it's on 10% on OBS, yet it's taking up half the bar, like, volume-wise. It's a
tricky situation.
Pretty annoying.
I feel like it's in my mouth now, and I don't like that.
Yeah, you have to swallow it.
I have to
be
swallow.
Be comfortable with the mic.
Oh my god. This is a tough situation.
Let's go, Alan, let's go.
He's got to finish up. This could be
it.
Gets
him off stage with the bear. Oh,
that's it, yeah. So hype.
Damn,
so
dude,
Alan
Alan's
taking, Mac5 taking game one over Quaff.
In those situations, you just have to picture the outcome of the match. Alan's like, I'm going to get Matt off stage if it kills him. He gets the softest of bears into a punished knee on the recovery.
And you know what he did, Phil? He did it.
Creamed himself.
He maybe not have done that.
He actually did. I would have. I already did also.
We'll get that post-game interview and ask him. Wow, the lean back just super raw.
Post-game interview just and round three of of Bragg. Top 32
round
Bragg.
Three of winners.
Cool. We can do it. We have the time. I don't know who you are, proud black woman. And I run this. I run this biz now. So.
Phil runs this business.
Oh my god. Alan is a legend. Do it.
I think that's the end of Marth.
Personally, I would have gone for the Falcon Punch edge guard.
Quaff is looking a little bit frustrated after that first stock. He knows this could be his send through to losers. Oh, that was disgusting. That was disgusting.
Watching Cosmarth is always fun because he knows when he can get those.
What's your favorite thing about his Marth?
His DI, honestly.
Really?
You don't really notice that much, but like, He can just get out of all combos.
Every combo, yeah.
So good.
I like his movement. I think his movement is, like, the most crispy thing.
Yeah.
When I first came to a meet and I saw his Marth, I was like, man, that guy, like, that's what I want my Marth to look like.
Yeah,
and he still doesn't.
Top players in general.
Just watching them is...
Yeah.
It's a sight to see.
It was
he's
going to
be punishing that, yeah.
DI's away on the Pharaoh stage.
That's so cool.
Damn.
Ooh, that platform messing up the
Alan's
the
been
knee.
DIing in on all these combos recently, too.
Yeah.
Like that side B, he DI'd in, gets grabbed.
Mm-hmm. I think Fountain of Dreams is a pretty strong choice for Quaff.
Yeah, he's just putting on the pressure right now.
There it is, yeah.
Gets the Kenneth combination.
The Kenneth.
Alright, giving him space at the edge.
He's gotta respect him.
This is a 20MX. Tech Chase Marth.
It's good.
It is good. It's
we got voice cracks.
Oh, free knee.
Side B to knee. Oh, my goodness.
That was a very good downward aerial attack.
Downward aerial attack.
Pretty close to grabbing the ledge there. But
there was that side B you were talking about. He's starting to get hit by it less. He punished him on that one.
Alright, it's not over for Alan though. 1-1, it's doable. Let's
it's
go.
Doable. Oh. Alright.
Nice.
So Quaff taking game two with a JV3. I'd say it's a pretty commanding victory.
Was that actually a JV3? I wasn't paying attention.
Also bad.
Yeah, that too. Lean back in neutral.
Where was game one? Was game one
we
on Battlefield?
Game one... I don't remember.
We don't remember.
I don't remember at all.
We're new at this. We're new here.
I'm only starter Elo, so you can't expect me to remember that stuff.
You're definitely not, like, starter, though.
I am definitely starter. As noted by my performance today, but...
How'd you do?
I won't talk about that.
We don't talk about it, never mind.
I didn't get it close.
Oh.
It's amazing.
It happens, though.
It's my first year. Oh, he was punishing us with
knee.
The knee, but it's not me.
Yeah, I was expecting
we'll have this in effect.
I see what you mean about the DI, though, there. I would have died a lot faster than he did.
Yeah, he's nuts.
That side B is just really giving him a tough time. What round is this, Phil?
Yeah. It's hard to expect it, too. You assume that a top player would pick, like, the fastest, like, option that covers the most.
Mm-hmm.
But then when you just use a special move in neutral, it's, like, super confusing.
Exactly, yeah, yeah.
This is round four.
Winner's round four.
This is not Winner Sedney's zipper. Please leave this to,
Ooh, that was good.
People actually at the tournament. Just kidding. This is right before semis.
No, this is winner semis.
Yo, the four? I didn't even notice the sucker.
Yeah, Alan is doing a really good job, to say the least.
Power shooting with side B, finally. I'm pretty sure last time Quaff lost his train set was Yo Chill, but I could be wrong. I feel like you might have lost to Simon. Sub-Zero camp.
He's against Edmonton players at Edmonton tournaments. He's usually gets like second against Mittens.
Yeah.
But the last tournament they were both at, Quaff took his first set off Mittens, which was like a big accomplishment for him. He's never taken a set off Mittens since. I think it was Alberta Beatdown 5, I think it was the first set he took off Mittens. Mittens was also on the Canada crew battle at Big House 5.
He did pretty good in singles at Big House, but the crew is not so much.
So in this last little bit here, Quaff's tied it up from four stocks to an even game. This is going
to
be a tricky situation for him.
Love to see Marth get upgraded by Falcon.
You'll love
so
to
nice.
See it.
Just hold in.
So
except
just hold
Matt
in.
Will never hold in.
So full stock lead. Not full stock, I guess, but a stock lead for Mach 5. Kwasi's having a really tough time. Kwasi's having a tough time now getting in because Alan's spacing his nairs really well in neutral. Every nair he gets, he's usually following up with a dare or a grab, just giving Martha a really tough time.
Dang. Quaff with the slight fade back on the nair on shield just so he couldn't get grabbed. Mm-hmm. Alan recognized that though, didn't shield grab.
It's even game. This next stock is gonna determine who continues on to winners finals.
Let's see if Mach 5 can play a little faster. Maybe. I'd say he's about Mach 3 right now.
Mach 3?
Oh my god. Not following up on the nair.
Yeah, no, I thought there was gonna be a follow up there. I think these players are both pretty nervous right now.
I don't know about that.
Phil doesn't know about that.
I'm pretty sure Quaff knows he can land. Let's go.
Now Falcon's above Marth. This is a bad situation.
Pretty questionable. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Gets out of the corner.
He got off the edge of the stage.
Up air him. Up air him, Alan. No.
Phil wants up airs.
You were under Marth. You can't give him that space.
Oh, that was terrifying.
Alan's DI.
Everyone's scared right
now. It was actually good that time.
That was a good up B, actually. What is going on? Single hit nair.
It's so tense right now. Let's go. Oh my god, just runs away. It doesn't punish.
Trying the Alberta. Trying the Alberta.
Captain.
Oh, this could be something here. This could be something. That was a pretty rough F smash there. Quaff taking the game and heading on to winners finals.